So 4,659 days ago, I posted my very first cover on my very first YouTube channel.
Bad Religion, you.
I was a 16-year-old punk rock skater loser with a semi-ironic Borders for Christ t-shirt. And I hadn't quite gotten my stride singing or playing guitar quite yet, so it wasn't that good. Baby, so here I am 12 years later, and to my shock, somebody recognized me from that. They requested that I recreate it, and so I figured I'd give it a shot. 12 years later, Bad Religion, you, here we go. This song has bad words. Damn, that shit sure takes me back. Be sure to like, subscribe, and hit the notification bell, of course, as I'm supposed to say. I listened to so much Bad Religion growing up. No Control was fucking hugely influential for me. I've always had a love for three-part harmonies and punk rock and all that, so, you know, Bad Religion hit a sweet spot. Along with these super consistent messages in their lyrics. I'd be lying if I said that at the age that I am, I didn't first hear it from Tony Hawk's Pro Skater. Nonetheless, I've listened to their entire discography multiple times. Quick word to my subscribers, I have an album coming out. It was gonna be on September 24th, but now it's been moved to October 1st. Who wants to go to an album release party? I am doing a show. If you are in Washington State, it is at the Kraken in Seattle. There are more local acoustic artists and singer-songwriters on the bill, and I'll announce them soon. So come out and drink some beer and hear some tunes. It is a 21-plus event. When the event page is up, I'll put the link in the description. October 1st, Gigglemug, doodles.
And it shall be on all streaming services available.
Yay! I love it.